Now, every house needs this sort of adventure. How about I take you on an adventure around the Paris? Let's go. Adventures are very easily to do. You just get up and you go on an adventure. And adventures are much more exciting when you don't know where you're going and you don't know where you are. It's all part of the voodoo, what you don't do, what you do do, people. Because people don't know things and always do things by the things they know. Well, that to me is not worth doing. It's only worth doing things if you don't know. Like a rolling stone. Dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it, dig it. Things are not the way they used to be. If you listen carefully now, you will see. This could be the final. Many more will have to suffer. Don't ask me why. There's a natural happy people in the world. Abracadabra, undone toi. Thank you. way they used to be. Don't tell no lies. Things are not the way they used to be. Won't tell no lies. So we are driving around the streets of Paris. We are going to find food, adventure, people and class. Suffer, many more will have to die. Here we go. Theatre on the left, the casino we just went past. just trying to find food. We are here in Paris, and I love adventures. Take a look. So it's all about adventures, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed our trip around Paris, the offskirts, places tourists don't go, people you don't normally see, places you don't normally go. And we are at Le Zebre, restaurant, bar, lounge. Time to eat, greet, meet and shine. And from the casino supermarché to Le Zebre, to all of you, shine on from Paris to wherever you are. I love you all, shine on. Sorry, sir.